Thank you for joining me here today. I'm here to lead you through a chair yoga sequence. For this practice, I like to use a chair with no arms, definitely, and like to sit kind of on the front part of the chair, so we're not leaning back onto the back. We're kind of sitting up with our own spine here. And as always, just take this at your own pace. Feel free to pause the video at any time and take a rest. Or just modify things as you need for your body. So I like to practice yoga with no socks and shoes, just for grounding, but it can always be done with socks and shoes as well, if that's your preference. So we're gonna get started today here. We're gonna pull our spine up tall, sitting up straight here. Maybe our hands are resting gently on our thighs or on the knees. We're going to start our practice with a minute here of quiet meditation. So we're just going to close our eyes down. Take a few deep breaths in and out through our nostrils. Trying to bring attention to our breath here. Just notice. You may also notice thoughts that float through our mind or sensations that are going through our body. Just trying to notice all those things without judgment. Just keep breathing. Noticing the way the exhales feel on your upper lip. And bringing our eyes open, take our spine nice and tall again as we get started. And we'll take our chin and drop it down towards our chest here. Feeling a stretch in our upper back, the shoulders. And then bringing the head up and then looking up slightly to your comfort. And then back to center, taking your head and dropping it over towards one shoulder. Drop our chin towards our chest again. This time we're going to take it around in a big circle from there. So we're just slowly going to move the neck around. It's full range of motion here. That may be a small circle for you, maybe a big circle. Just a comfortable range of motion here. If anything feels like too much, and just bring it back closer to center. And then switching the direction of your circle here. Keeping it nice and slow. Center, tall spine. Let's take our shoulders and bring them up towards our ears and then drop them back down. And once again, shrugging the shoulders up towards the ears and then dropping them down. And one more time, shoulders up and back down. And we'll take some shoulder circles here. Take some big circles as we roll up and then down, back down the spine. I hear a few crunches here and there, that's okay. embrace the crunch as long as it's not pain. And then maybe reversing the direction, whichever way you're rolling. Just roll the other way. And sitting up tall again, relaxing those shoulders down. Let's drop our arms down to our sides and take a big inhale, reaching up. And then we'll take that right hand and grab that left wrist. We'll just pull that left wrist over to the right. So feeling that stretch down our side ribs. And then we'll inhale, stretch those arms back up. And exhale, grab the other wrist, pull it over to the other side. Breathe in here, smooth, deep breaths, and then reaching up, and then grabbing that other wrist, pulling it over, and then inhale, reaching to center, and over to the other side, and then inhale to center. Exhaling the arms back down. Good. Now we're going to find and ground our feet on the floor here. We're maybe going to move up a little bit towards the front edge of our seat, making sure our knees are kind of bent at a 90 degree angle. And our feet are grounded on the floor. From here, we're just going to raise our toes up. Okay, so we're just going to take toes up and toes down. Toes up, toes down. Toes up. And down, up, and down, and up, and down. And now we'll keep our toes on the floor and we'll raise our heels up. So we're gonna go up the heels, and down, up, and down, up, and down, up, and down. Okay, now we're gonna alternate. We're gonna go toes up, toes down. Heels up, heels down. Toes up, toes down. Heels up, heels down. Toes up, and down. Heels up, and down. Okay? And from here, we're just gonna extend out one leg, maybe the right leg. Extend it out as much as you can. If it's just a little bit off the floor, that's fine. You don't have to get it all the way up. Okay? And from here, we're just gonna point our toe. And then flex. Point and flex. You can always use that, those arms to support that thigh if it's feeling a little shaky. As you point and flex. Point and flex. Point and flex. And then we're gonna take that those ankles around in a circle here. It can be a big circle, a small circle, whatever circle your ankles can do. Round and round here. Please feel free to move that leg around. Or you can bend it up here for a little more comfort. So you can pull it into your chest a little bit more. If it's getting fatigued, outstretched. And reverse the direction of that circle. Keep breathing here. And then release that leg down to the floor. All right, let's take that other leg, stretch it out here. You can always bring those hands to assist here around the thighs. And we'll just point and flex. Point and flex. Point and flex. Keep going, we can bend that knee as much as we need to. fingers clasped behind our thigh or behind our knee. We're going to pull that knee into your chest as much as you can. You don't have to get all the way to your chest. Just pull it in. Right, keep your spine up tall. And then we're going to take and place that ankle on top of the knee. Okay, so we're going to try to keep our one foot grounded down to the floor. The top leg, ankle's resting on the knee here. You should feel a stretch of this hip, the hip where with the knee, that the leg that you have up on the knee. And then from here, we're just going to take our chin to our chest, maybe close the eyes down here. And you can play with leaning forward a little bit to get a little extra stretch in that hip and see how it feels. You can lean forward slightly. If it's too much stretch, you can always pull back up to straight or even slightly back. So just play with it here, see how it feels. Everything is at your pace, respecting your body. Another couple breaths. And then coming back up to a tall spine. Take your knee back up. Push it back in your chest. And then release it down. Grab that opposite leg, fingers clasp underneath the thigh or the knee, pull that knee and thigh into your chest. And then when you're ready, grab that ankle and place it on top of the knee or the thigh. Just grounding down, kind of finding a comfortable seat here with our hips. And when you're ready, just close those eyes down. Chin to chest. You can stay here upright. You can lean back a little bit if the stretch is intense. You can lean forward for a little more intensity. This side may feel a little bit tighter in your body. It may feel looser. Just notice. Couple more breaths here. And then come right back up to tall spine. Let's take that thigh, bring it up to your chest again. Big deep breath. And exhale, release. All right, now we're going to stand up here. We're going to come to one side of our chair. Have our hand on the chair for support. And we're going to try tree pose. So you're going to ground down whichever leg is closest to the chair. It's going to be our root leg. And the other leg, you're going to try to bring that foot up to the shin. Okay? And then your knee is going to be bent and kind of pointing out towards the side. If you're doing tree pose here, you've got some extra support from the chair. Just kind of feeling this hip open up here. You can have your other hand out on your thigh, just kind of keeping that knee out to the side. Or you can always bring that arm up overhead. Just kind of fix your gaze at a certain point on the floor in front of you. Just take some deep breaths in through the nose and out through the nose. Feeling that energy go all the way from that rooted foot through your leg, through your spine, up to the top of your head. And then release down. Let's come over to the other side of your chair. Hand on the chair for support. Rooting down with this leg that's closest to the chair. And we're taking that other leg and bringing that foot up to the shin. We're avoiding that knee area. We might take our free hand here and have it on our thigh, kind of pushing that knee out to the side. We may lift it up overhead. fixing our gaze. Feeling strong and rooted. Maybe bringing a little smile to the lips. And then releasing that hand down. Let's come down kind of behind our chair. Let's get my chair up a little bit. So quite a few feet behind your chair. We're just gonna hold on to the back of the chair and just kind of drop your head down here. So we're gonna try to keep our head kind of in line with our arms. Kind of taking the spine and the arms in a straight line here. And coming up, we're going to come back to a seat in our chair. Still not sitting all the way back on the backrest. We're going to kind of sit towards the front half of the chair. Feet flat on the floor, about hip distance apart. We're gonna just take a gentle spinal twist here. So we're gonna take maybe the right hand goes to the outside of that left thigh. Back hand can hold the back of the chair. We're just gonna take a little spinal twist here. You can either keep your gaze forward or you can gaze behind that shoulder. A few deep breaths. So we're just wringing out that spine a little bit. And then releasing forward. Come to the other side, taking that hand to the outside of the thigh. Back hand will go towards that chair. You can either keep your gaze forward or you can turn your gaze back over towards that shoulder. Keeping that spine nice and tall, sending energy all the way from the tailbone up to the crown of the head. And then releasing to center. Here, we'll drop our arms down by our sides. Let's take a big inhale up. And then exhale, let's forward fold. Just kind of drop our hands down heavy at the side of our shins. And we're just gonna come down as much as possible. Maybe it's just a little bit for you. Maybe you just slightly bend here, chin to chest. Or maybe you can take it down a little bit further, just as far as your body says is okay. Your body is the expert here. So I'm gonna go all the way down with my belly to my thighs, but you may not go that far. I'm just gonna relax the top of the head down. See if you can relax your neck muscles here. Maybe shaking out the head, yes. Shaking out, no. Just a few deep belly breaths here. And then when you're ready,